Two, one.
Okay, what else can you tell us about it?
Yeah, then we have integrated a sensor here in the pump. So we are sensing directly into the media. That means that we are measuring the media temperature directly in the pump, mm-hmm. but we are also measuring the differential pressure over the pump. So, and this signal we have from this one, you can see the wires going into the pump, into the control board here, and it's actually helped the pump to find the best point to run into. So this sensor is sensing all the time, giving signal to the control board and say, okay, regulate, okay, now I'm there. Then the sensing moving a little bit, okay, say, give new signals to the board, regulate, so it's always running in the best point. So, and most efficient point, so that's...
How long will a pump like this last in a real-world application?
It will last between, let me say, 12 and 15 years. So it's very, very reliable.
Mm-hmm.
And if you compare it to a normal pump, where you not have an integrated motor together with the hydraulic, as we have it here, then you have a shaft sealing, mm-hmm. and we do not have shaft sealing on this type of pump here. So that means actually this pump is maintenance free. So you can just install it, let it run for those 10, 12, 15 years, and you do not have to go and...
No worries.
No worries. It's just running and running.
Wow.
So, yeah.
That's amazing.
Absolutely.